Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna be doing another like spring decor decorating video, and yeah, I just want y'all to see all of this because it was a lot of fun decorating all of this, just seeing everything come together. Y'all know me, I love to decorate, I love to do this type of thing, but for a little bit we probably not gonna be doing nothing because I'm obsessed. Okay, I'm obsessed with this house, I'm obsessed with the decorations that I put in this house. I know y'all are probably gonna ask me where did I get majority of the decorations, so unless I don't say it, majority of it, like the couch, the chairs, neon signs, stuff like that, they all came from Haikei. So I'll make sure I link it in the description box below. Some of the other stuff, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I don't know where I got it from. I just have it in my inventory, it's been sitting there for a while, so it's time to put it to use. I mean, I know the name is on there, but it's so much stuff, okay? I can't go through every single thing and tell y'all where I got everything from, okay? It's not one of those videos. I just wanted to show y'all my process of me decorating this lovely, beautiful house that I'm so obsessed with right now. So yeah, it's a little bit different than what I do normally. So like recently, or more like that became normal for me, is like dark aesthetics. So like black walls or darker walls, darker like furniture and more like leather and stuff like that, I guess. Maybe, I don't know if that's like true for me, I'm just talking, but like definitely a lot of like hype beast type of aesthetic when it comes to decorating, like Supreme and green grass rugs and stuff like that. I like doing that type of stuff, but I also love just being like girly and feminine. So I definitely just stepped back into my femininity when it came to this house. So happy Women's Month to all my ladies out there, okay? Because it's us, it's our time. So if you're watching this and you a dude, you need to cash up a young beautiful young lady $50,000 today, and I'm not playing, me included. The Cash App is in the description box below, don't play with me. I'm just kidding, but donations are always welcome, okay child? But anyways, so basically I just wanted it to be like a girly type of house, but it's not girly to the point where like there's no niggas that could come in here, right? I hate to say it like that, but that's just what it is. Like my bedroom upstairs on the third floor, it looks absolutely like I'm obsessed with it, and it looks like a formal type of bedroom that you will see in like a Kardashian house or something like that, you know what I mean? And I don't even really keep up with the Kardashians like y'all do. But I mean, I see the little house tours that they have with Vogue, or you know, on YouTube, I will see their house tours because that's something that I'm really interested in. I love watching home tours of like people's houses just to see like their aesthetic, their styles, and see what they like to do. And for me, I think I just kind of incorporated my own style on here while kind of picking up a little bit of that, if I'm gonna be honest, because downstairs is very like girly and playful and like pink and fun and just really spring colors, you know, with the green and pink and the plants and everything. But upstairs is definitely a little bit more like formal and a little bit more like, yeah, I got my life together, I got three kids, I own my own property. That's what it's giving, I'm telling y'all. And y'all will get to, we'll see, we'll get to it in a minute and y'all will see what I'm talking about. But yeah, I do want to keep this house. I know I say this all the time, but I really would love to keep this house for a little bit of time. I will admit, I probably am gonna have to move it to a completely different land very soon, because when I bought this land, I thought it was big enough, and it's really not that big. So my landscaping outside is absolutely terrible, okay? Like that's a backdrop, right? So like I bought a back somebody's backdrop on Marketplace and I just doubled it and it looks like a road. So for pictures it looks good inside the house, but when you go outside it looks absolutely ridiculous. Like what did I don't know what I was thinking. So if y'all ever come over, or if I invite you over or anything and y'all say something about my outside, I'm gonna smack you. No, I ain't gonna hit you, but like don't say nothing please, because I know, I'm aware that it looks a little crazy. I'm aware. But I'll fix it in like 2 weeks. I paid the rent for this place for 3 weeks already, so I'm not finna go pay no rent nowhere else right now, okay? So give me time. So yeah, but I don't know what else I'm trying to say here. I just wanted to like come and chat. I don't think I'm gonna talk through the entire video, I always say that, but If y'all ever want me to, can y'all let me know? Because I could talk for days on days, but at the same time, I don't want to annoy y'all. So if y'all just like it when I put music in the background and you're just watching me decorate, that's cool too. I don't know what else to say. I want to talk more though, at least until the next part. I want to talk more and say, just like, I don't know, what about how are y'all doing today? I hope y'all are having a great day. I hope that y'all, if y'all are on spring break and y'all are in school, I hope y'all are having an amazing spring break. It's spring break for myself, so no college for a week. Actually, spring break low-key kind of started like last week for me. After I got back from Georgia, I did like one last assignment on like Tuesday or Wednesday, whatever day I did an assignment, and that was it. Cause I'm only taking one class, as y'all, if y'all know that already. I don't know if y'all know this stuff about me. I'm just talking, but I'm only taking one class. So it really feels like spring break, like the entire summer, if you will, the entire like semester. Cause it's only one class. So it's only like one or two assignments a week compared to what it used to be when I was taking multiple classes. It'd be like seven assignments, seven essays, and just a whole bunch of BS. Right. But yeah, I got my work done. So I've been working, y'all. I have lots of videos planned up and ready to be not ready to be posted. I need to edit them, but I have a couple of videos that I'm ready to share with you guys. Make sure that y'all are following me on TikTok, because I am trying to start posting over there more. I'm gonna try to post some more shorts here on my YouTube. So if y'all been seeing a couple of shorts being posted, then that is why. I hope I upload this today on Monday, because I've been sitting on this video for like a couple days. Like, I did this all last week, this decorating and everything last week. So it's time to finish editing and show you guys this video and the house and everything. So yeah, I need y'all to just let me know in the comments below what you think about the decorations and like just the style overall. Like I said, I was going for like a spring aesthetic, but like girly and I don't know, grown. And like, I feel like you could get away with this type of aesthetic in your house as an adult, because, you know, sometimes people like to say, like, you're an adult, you need to start decorating your house like you're an adult. But honestly, it's your house. So if you, like, in real life, if you still kind of live like a, I don't want to say childish, but like this, you live where things are really like cutesy and fun, like fun decorations, I think that's perfectly fine. Because if you pay the bills, you paying the rent, you paying the mortgage, whatever the case may be, if you pay for it, you can do whatever you want to do. You don't have to follow no certain aesthetic. You don't have to be like well put together and have a formal living room and a formal dining room and all of that. You can have it however you want it to be. It don't matter if you live in an apartment, a duplex, a condo, a mansion, okay? Whatever it is that you want to do to your house and how you want to decorate it is your business, and nobody has the right to say or tell you how to do your thing. You know what I'm saying? That goes for real life, that goes for Second Life, that goes for The Sims, GTA, IMVU, whatever the case may be. By the way, y'all, would y'all want to see me play IMVU for like a troll video, like just to see? Because I haven't played that game in years, but I downloaded it the other day and I got on there and I was like, oh my gosh, it just brought back so many memories. I miss playing IMVU. I'm not gonna lie, I used to have so much fun on there with my friends, and I made so many good friends, and I even tried to be a creator at one point. You know, we gonna go through the motions. I'm gonna try to make a video on it this week. I don't know when it's gonna be up, but we gonna definitely play together, even if y'all said y'all don't want to see no video on it. But yeah, anyways, this is the second floor, not the second floor, this is the third floor that I was talking about. I was having troubles trying to make the balcony be like grass, because that's what I wanted. So you might see me struggle here for a minute, and then yeah, you'll see me decorate the bedroom and like how I made it look all like adulty. Like, I have a walk-in closet bathroom with a balcony. This is like the upstairs balcony, terrace, whatever you want to call it, I don't know, but I love it. I think it's cute, and it'll be a really great spot to like host like a game night. So yeah, let me know if y'all be interested in like that again, hopefully. Let me address my Discord really quick, because I know I've gotten some questions on where the hell is your Discord. I deleted it because, you know, it just felt so disgenuine, okay? I just didn't feel like I needed to like have a Discord at the moment. Like, somebody wanted me to create the Discord to begin with, like from a long time ago, and I just didn't feel like I needed one because, like, who am I? You know, like, I know people are gonna be like, but girl, like, please. But I don't see myself as somebody like to look up to at the moment. Like, I understand that I kind of have a little bit of influence when it comes to Second Life and like Sims and GTA and stuff like that, but at the same time, I'm just a girl. I'm just a regular ass girl, and I'm not nobody big. I'm not famous. I'm not none of that. So when y'all run into me on these games, please don't feel like, oh my gosh, I'm talking to, you know, like, it just makes me feel so, like, I feel like an asshole in a sense, right? And I know that's like, well, why? You're you. But like, to me, I'm just me. To y'all kind of know me as somebody that like creates videos or whatever, but I'm not anybody. Like, I'm just a girl, okay? So when you see me, just think of me as your cousin that you ain't seen in a long time, please, and just be like, hey, what's good? And I can be like, hey, what's good? How the kids? You know what I'm saying? Like, let's keep it like that. Please don't look at me as anybody bigger than you. I'm no better than anybody anywhere in the world. I'm no better than anybody, okay? And I mean it. So don't be fighting battles for me either, because I know at one point somebody was trying to fight a battle for me because it was some drama or something. I don't know. Don't do that. Just ignore it. Do your thing. Keep supporting me, of course. Thank you. I support you. And yeah, just live life, because I don't got time. I don't want to do the drama. That's not me. I don't want to do that. That's not my thing, okay, guys? I hope y'all understand that. I hope y'all are hearing me very clearly. So yeah, but y'all see what I mean when I say the bedroom just looks very like Kardashian cutesy. Y'all will see it all together in a moment, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, let me know in the comments below what you think about everything. Make sure y'all follow me on social media or wherever you want to follow me, and we could chit chat over there. Like each other's pictures and be cute and supportive, okay? And I'm gonna see y'all on the flip side. Peace.
So extra, but I know I'm the same. Love me in spite of my trauma. Give me what I need instead of the drama. 'Cause when it pop off, it's like, oh my. All good all day, but the night time, we be going so hard on the flip side. So tell me we'll be on a date, babe. I could keep that same energy. When you go low, I go low too. But you'd rather stay high, I know. Can we stay happy? I'd rather be on that wave. Tryna control our emotions. If we on the right side of passion, we could share love in the ocean. But if you wanna go insane, either way, baby, we could go all night. We could do it all night. We could go all night. All night. Do we heal, do we bleed? I'ma follow your lead, but we could go all night. Now all of my calls go to voicemail. I block you so I don't raise hell. Should've talked through it in detail. Our separate ways ain't gon' end well. No. But when we get back, it's like, oh my.